Their wedding stole your heart. Now, get ready for the latest Kardashian event.
Whoopsies, I got divorced.
Kim's fairy tale divorce.
Can you believe I'm old enough to have a daughter who's getting divorced? No, you can't, because my surgeries worked. I know a lot of people think that Kim got married just to earn over $17 million from the wedding, but that's not true. She also got married for attention. What do I have to do for attention? Kill somebody?
Tune in for a storybook ceremony as Kim Kardashian and Chris Humphries sign their divorce papers.
Hard. All week, we've just been crying and crying and posing and crying and getting our anuses bleached.
If you get two, the third anus is free.
I get the free one.
I know, right? Four sisters.
Stepdad Bruce Jenner will walk her down the aisle.
When I heard my Kim was getting married, I was so happy. My face was like... But when I heard she was getting divorced, it broke my heart. My face was like...
Be there for the magical moment when Kim and Chris reach a fair financial settlement.
I've handled like over 200 divorces, right? But this is the best one I have ever seen. All right, they gave me this great suit. I got to ride in on a white horse, okay? Unreal, all right? They got scallops wrapped in bacon. The bacon, look at this, wrapped in $100 bills.
Join the Kardashians as they cope with the pain of divorce all night long.
I mean, this family is weird. I mean, when they go out to dinner, it's all of them. The mom, the kids, and their grandma, Bruce Jenner. You know, it's whack as
We may even hear from Chris Humphries. Or maybe not.
Marriages are hard, and it turns out Chris was only half the man I wanted him to be. And by that, I mean he was only half black. But things are looking up for me. I'm single, and there's an NBA lockout. Wink.
Don't miss the Kardashian fairy tale divorce. Followed by all new episodes of Kourtney and Khloé Take Miami, Bruce Jenner and Kourtney's Baby Take Reno, Brody Jenner, Khloé, and Chris Take Vitamins, and the one-hour television special, Lamar's Penis Reveal.
Only on E!